Hello, welcome back to Brain Injury Recovery. On this week's episode, we're looking at a day in life of me. So, where I'm at currently in my recovery, the things that I'm doing on a daily basis. So, I've done something similar to this, but it's been a while and things have changed as far as my schedule. So look at what I'm currently doing. I'll also probably do this type of video again later as things evolve and change, but we'll look at where I'm at currently. Before we dive into that, I did want to ask something of you out there. So in the coming weeks, I am getting some outpatient surgeries done on my gallbladder, which isn't a big deal at all, but I will be recovering from that for a week or two, so I won't be doing anything physical for the purposes of these videos. So I put some thought into what kind of videos that I would do. One thing that I thought would be cool to do is a question and answer video or two. So if you have any questions or topics that you'd like for me to discuss sometime between now and say May 20th, 21st of 2021, please drop me a comment letting me know what questions you have and I will address that in a future video. So I appreciate that a lot. As far as my schedule goes, after I wake up and brush my teeth and do all that stuff, I will eat breakfast first, then I will spend some time stretching and getting ready for the day. After I stretch, I will walk for 10 minutes and then do 5 minutes of bounce exercises on that step that I've shown you in previous videos. After I do the walking and the bounce exercises, I'll then do some voice exercises and then go and work out. Most days I will go work out. After I work out, I will come back and eat lunch. After lunch, I will walk for 10 minutes again, do balance exercises for 10 minutes again. Then I will work on my coordination. So whether that is activities that will eventually help me juggle, like tossing a ball to myself, or tossing a washcloth, or different things like that, I will do some coordination work. I'm also doing some brain games, just I don't know if it'll help me, but can't hurt. So I've been working on those different puzzles and things that are supposed to simulate your brain. I've been doing some of that also after I work out for about 30 minutes or so. I work on some of those brain games. After that, I will do my voice exercises a second time. I will work on that before I eat dinner. After I eat dinner, then I'm pretty much done for the day. I will just relax and, you know, watch a show or do whatever I need to before bed. So I'm doing less than I was previously as far as the volume of things that I'm doing, but I'm doing more targeted things for what I need to work on, which is really helping me get where I want to go. So that is where I'm at currently as far as my schedule goes. As I mentioned earlier, if you do have any questions, please let me know. I'd love to address that in a future video. As far as today goes, that is all I've got for you. Thank you for your time, and you have a good day.